Here's Death's Crystal Mountain solo, but with a little bit of Necrophagist twist in it.